In this video, we will show you how to install the Seatstay brace on your GVR bike. The tools you will need are a 3mm Allen wrench and a torque wrench with a 3mm bit. Start off by placing the Seatstay brace on the back of the Seatstay and add the two screws. Then tighten down with the Allen wrench. Then using the torque wrench, torque down to the recommended torque settings, which are 3 to 4 Nm. And that's it, you're ready to ride.